IHAPs, or Independent Hearing and Assessment Panels, are a new way to assess sensitive development applications for Greater Sydney and Wollongong. Each panel consists of three independent experts plus a community member. IHAP ensures decisions are made on technical merits, efficiency, fairness and transparency, with the added benefit of local knowledge. Sydney and Wollongong councils receive many development applications, with IHAPs making decisions on sensitive development and high-value applications. Councils will still manage straightforward DAs and long-term strategic planning that benefits your community. Independent hearing assessment panels mean better planning outcomes for all. Find out more at planning.nsw.gov.au/IHAPs.